So yeah, that was Operation Sudden Death. We've been touring with these guys for a while, and Double Dragon as well. They're both amazing acts, so thank you for everybody that hung around to check that shit out. And sorry if they're your friends, but to everybody that left, I hope they suck the biggest, fattest dick that they can run into on the streets, unless they're into that. And then I hope something else happens to them. Terrible indeed. Yeah, I thought about it and I was like, do I really want to rock a show where everybody walks out of? And you know what? I don't do this shit for anybody other than myself. So fuck yes, I do. And thank you to everybody that is chilling and checking this shit out. I truly and sincerely appreciate that shit. So yeah, we're just gonna kick this shit off. We got Wisecrack the Scribe on the ones and motherfucking twos, holding it down the entire tour long. He's a master of his craft, and we are lucky to have him behind us. So yeah, shit, let's get into it. This song's called The Next Big Thing. This dude made the beat. We make all our own beats cause we're fucking adults. Make way, I need a vacancy. From the BC, biggest game of bankruptcy. Pain and I am a palm close and angrily. Because the future's always realer than the plain to see. And it's funny how you're looking like a friend to me. And now they say the same shit and you can't see. So I'm enthused if it's kinda sound of lame to me. Because the brothers don't like to the same degree. Brighter than the light that can't pass as far. It's the reason I'm the covers that we breathe the dark. And if the tweets sink deep, it's a breed of the shark. And if the words cut deep, let them bleed your heart. Move slick, woo, to your metric goal. But don't trust us yet, well I bet you will.
Well, I'll put you in a bed.
I ran out of cool shit to say, so yeah, let's just do the next one. That was the cool shit for the night. Just so you know, it's all out the window now. This song's called Gut Poison. It's about putting nasty shit into your body to forget about the nasty shit that happens in your life. It's about going on late night smoke rides and forgetting terrible business. It's about generally whatever the fuck you want it to be about. Cause we're whores for rap music. I'ma go on this ride. Try to get it off my mind. Rear view mirror, show me what's behind. Actually, I don't need you to rewind. I'ma go on this ride. Try to get it off my mind. Rear view mirror, show me what's behind. Actually, I don't need you to rewind. Limits of your design. Got a whole lot of smoke in my lungs tonight. Now I pack my problems into one device.
time you're gonna top it off. I'ma go on this ride, try to get it off my mind. Rear view mirror, show me what's behind. Actually, I don't need you to rewind. I'ma go on this ride, try to get it off my mind. Rear view mirror, show me what's behind. Actually, I don't need you to rewind. I'ma go on this ride, try to get it off my mind. Rear view mirror, show me what's behind. Actually, I don't need you to rewind. I'ma go on this ride, try to get it off my mind. Rear view mirror, show me what's behind. Actually, I don't need you to rewind. I don't need a sedative, I gotta stay awake. I don't need your picture on the dash, so I threw the bitch away. Okay, whatever, I just need to clear this bitch. Dream they put together, feel better than ever. Thoughts are collecting, thrown out the window like the roaches are neglected. The memory protected, subjected to rest in peace in higher heavens. Amen. And I'm off again on the open road. Don't know where I'm going, just far from home. I've disappeared too many times for this to be another hoax. So no, stay go, so who you gonna call? Take the higher road. I'm trying to be an adult, but I can't help but put you in your place, cause I'm obsessively composed. I'ma go on this ride, try to get it off my mind. Real view, man, show me what's behind. Actually, I don't need you to remind. I'ma go on this ride, try to get it off my mind. Real view, man, show me what's behind. Actually, I don't need you to remind. I'ma go on this ride, try to get it off my mind. Real view, man, show me what's behind. Actually, I don't need you to remind. I'ma go on this ride, try to get it off my mind. Real view, show me what's behind. Actually, I don't need you to rewind. So yeah, once again, middle name Danger. We're from Pennsylvania. We don't really know any motherfuckers out here. So if you wanna be friends, we can use them. I can tell you wanna be friends. We're friends. It's already official. We're friends. It's cool. We go way back to like 2 seconds ago. It's deep shit, man. Right. Deep shit. You remember that one time when we were at the Siren Song Tavern and I was like, yo, you wanna be friends? And you were like, hell yeah. Good times, man. Good times. But yeah, shit, let's get into the next one. It's called Hakuna Matata. It's about life lessons or some bullshit like that. Life lessons generally are bullshit, cliche, but they're fun. I'm a mix of malnutrition and the lack of my sleep. And your pack is a thief, but got the back to the heat. And if you heed it, you were simply there for warm in the seat. Just like a famous thug rapper going back to the street. That's all your fakeness, two of us come and break this. I'm making taste this, that's moved up in the cake mix. Never touch for lack of hand. Just dream about the infantry and it to be quick. I'll just get the fire, then you're standing, you sit. And I'll be dropping heavy objects like your neighborhood shit. Looney Tuna Matata, Hakuna Kuna. If you're bringing any angels to catch you, then I'll consume them. I'm a man that's stupid, losers. Ain't got the damn solution. Losing love and out of mouth, but so searching for restitution. They're getting busy, we're braving their constitutions. But they're only getting busy, we're braving before we're shooting. It's young, they ain't gone. I've been doing dumb shit my entire life. Tough is a smoke, you in hell from light bulbs made out of pipes. I bet you got some horror roads. I'll show you where the horror goes. I was brought up by the Rocky Horror Picture Show. Why the fuck you think my mind's twisted? So seem to be the only one that knows what he wants. And I got him listening. These rappers been fucking this game for so long. I'm just fisting and forging. You're pimping without Jordan. What in the game is important? I'm bringing reinsurance. Like bad vodka to your lungs. I want some ones, some coke, and a beer that's cold, so I can have some fun. Watch the drip is sliding down my pole. I'm simple yet extraordinary. My sturdy wings knocking off the birds that sing. Send them to the cemetery. I'm screaming bloody murder like a bloody Virgin Mary. It's cost me fucking people for a while. Street is kinda scary. You face death, then you start caring. But every day's a gift. You need that gift threatened before you ever recognize shit. Ghost pianos, it's there, you just don't see it. It's on some invisible shit, like Wonder Woman's jet. Which is really, I don't know how she find that shit, where she parked that shit. You know when she gets back from the Justice League meeting, it is hell to find that shit. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it. You're still here, so I think you are. I think
you are. If not, you're really good liars, and I appreciate that. Your acting is on par. But yeah, we got a short-ass set, so guys, let's kick the next one. Let's do some cool shit. This dude made this scene right here.
Hold me out, bud.
Yeah, I am calling you out. Make another beat right here, right now. Shit. Oh, competing with his own beat. Beat battle. Izzy versus Izzy.
Wish these facts wouldn't be so muddy. Gotta grow up, gotta be somebody. Cutting these fingers off their hands, cause they're up and out, giving time, everything a man can give. Wish these facts wouldn't be so muddy. Gotta grow up, gotta be somebody. Cutting these fingers off their hands, cause they're up and out, giving time, everything a man can give. Talking to me all at once, it's hard to get a hold up. But I really should be doing what the heck control of. Cause if this is all your hands, then the day yours up. If there's anything you can do, you would do it. Cause it's about the time of life, because there are beauty visions to suffer. Straight out of you, prevent that the influence of fluid in the speech. When the day isn't lucid, how do you abuse it? Cheating rejection, just a reflection of my own self-rejection. Attractive imperfection, guess it's for my own protection. Second guess a question, so I can learn a lesson from what it is manifesting. But man, it's depressing, look what I invested. Strong, let it go. If it don't come back, then it's dead wrong.
Dead wrong.
Dead wrong.
Dead wrong.
Dead wrong.
Oh shit.
Wish these past wouldn't be so muddy. Gotta grow up, gotta be somebody. Cutting these fingers so the hands can live. And now give it time, everything a man can give. Wish these past wouldn't be so muddy. Gotta grow up, gotta be somebody. Cutting these fingers so the hands can live. And now give it time, everything a man can give. What's the definition?
Robinson. That's a weird motherfucker running for Congress unopposed in Oregon. And I don't think anybody in Oregon knows who he is, but he needs to be fucking stopped. But shit, yeah, this is our last song. It's called Where the Buffalo Roam. This song's like 4 years old, and people in Pennsylvania love it and shit, so yeah.
If he made this beat,
the cops. so you fell.
There's something happening.
There's something going on, something going on.
Today, I know mine too.
You just don't gotta put up with it.
There's something happening. Something going on, but I ain't trying to find.
No it. Shit. Thanks, Erika.
So yeah, that's what we got, and we ain't got no more. Well, actually, we got a lot more, but we can't do it.
Yeah.
So that's what we got.